Happy morning, children. Welcome back. Are you all fine, children? Hope you all are fine and safe. Children, do you remember what we learnt in the last class? Yes, we started a new lesson, that is weather and season. You know what is weather? Weather is the daily condition of the atmosphere. Okay, weather means how hot, cold, windy, rainy, sticky or cloudy a day is. Okay, children, then now it may be hot or tomorrow it may be rainy. So it will change. Even during the day, the weather will change. Then you know what is season? When the weather is same for many days, we call the time a season. If it is continuing for many days, we call them season. For example, the weather is hot for many days, we call them season. Then we discussed about different seasons. You know which are the different seasons? Yes, they are summer, rainy, autumn, winter and spring. Then we learned about summer season. You know which is the hottest season? Yes, that is summer season. And it starts from the end of March and continues up to the month of June. Okay, children, at that time we all feel uncomfortable and plants and all animals also feel very heat. But I think you all like this season. Children, why? Because your summer vacation starts in this month and you have a long break from studies. Then we learned about rainy season. Rainy season comes after summer season. Children, when it will start? Rainy season starts in June or July and it goes on till September. At that time, the sky is covered with dark clouds. We hear thunder and lightning in the sky. Isn't it, children? Yes. Then the plants and farmers like this season. You know why? Farmers sow seeds when it starts to rain and the plants look green and fresh. Insects and frogs also love this season. Then autumn season. Autumn is the season after summer and before winter. And it is the season of festivals. Okay. And after the rainy season, the dark clouds start going away. And what we can see in the sky? We can see white clouds, cottony white clouds in the sky. And the grasses started blooming. Then we celebrate most festival in this season. So it is called the season of festivals. Children, we know there are five seasons are there. They are summer, rainy, autumn, winter and spring. Today we are going to learn about winter season. Winter is the coldest season of the year between autumn and spring. Which is the coldest season, children? Yes, winter. You know when it begins? It begins from the mid of November and lasts till February. It begins from the mid of November and lasts till February. And it is the season of snow, frost and extreme cold. Mornings are misty and ice winds blow at night. And in this season, snows up in the mountains. But it is quite warm in places near the sea. Okay, children. Then at this season, we can see the days are short and the nights are longer. And it is the coldest and most chilling season. We all feel very cold, no? Then what we will do? We wear woolen clothes, we use jacket and mufflers. Then you will drink hot drinks like coffee, tea, etc. Okay, then you know it is the season of festival. Okay, which festival we celebrate in this month, children? Yes, the festivals like Christmas, New Year, etc. occur during winter season. Children, winter is the season of oranges and fresh vegetables. Children, what kind of flowers we can see in winter season? Can you say, children? Yes, we can see chrysanthemum and dahlia more in this season. Spring season. Spring is the season after winter and before summer. When, children? Yes, it is the season after winter and before summer. In this time, moderate climate. that is neither very hot or nor very cold. We know we feel very cold in winter season, and in summer season we feel very hot. So in between means we will feel neither very hot or nor very cold. Okay, then during this season, trees, plants bloom with flowers and green leaves. Okay, this is a beautiful season. We can see beautiful flowers because all the plants bloom with flowers. And it is the time more butterflies come out from their cocoons. At this time, we can see more butterflies. And the butterflies and bees fly from flower to flower. Okay, and fresh breeze will be there, perfect temperature, and it is the season of new beginning, and all of nature celebrate this season. The fruits like strawberry, avocado, kiwi, lemon, etc. we can see more in spring season. Children, you know, most of the flowers bloom in spring season, and the flowers like pansy, 9 o'clock, malvia, etc. are some spring flowers. Children, all of you take page number 42. Let's do the book bag exercise. Mark the odd one in each. All but one will belong to one season. Okay children, first one, hot winds, mangoes, melons, oranges. We know hot winds blow in summer season, and the fruits like mangoes and melons we can see more in summer season. So which is the old one children? Yes, that is oranges. And other trees belongs to which season? Yes, summer season. Second one, rain, frog, sticky weather, mist. Which is the old one children? We know the rain, frogs and sticky weather belongs to which season? Rainy season. Yes, frogs like this season. Rain will be there and the weather is sticky. And which is the old one? It is mist. Then third one, snow, mangoes, mist, oranges. Which is the old one children? Can you say? Yes, it is mangoes. We know mangoes we can see in summer season. Other three, snow, mist and oranges belongs to which season? Yes, winter season. Then fourth one, dew, battery, rain clouds, grass flowers. Okay, which is the old one? Yes, that is rain clouds. Okay, other trees, dew, batteries and grass flowers belongs to autumn season. Then fifth one, flowers, snow, bees, butterflies. Which is the old one children? Yes, it is snow. Okay, when we can see the snow? In the winter season. Other the flowers, bees and butterflies, they belongs to which season? Yes, spring season. We can see more flowers in this season. All the plants will bloom, and bees and butterflies we can see more in this season. So snow is the old one. Next, name one. Children, you can write any one answer. First one, a summer fruit. Children, what kind of fruits we can see in summer season? Yes, the fruits like mangoes, watermelon, muskmelon, we can see in summer season. Here I wrote watermelon. A second one, a spring flower. Which are the spring flowers children? Most plants bloom in spring season. Okay, then pansy, 9 o'clock, malvia are some spring flowers. You can write anyone. Here I wrote pansy. Then third one, a winter fruit. Orange and fresh vegetables we can see more in winter season. So you can write orange. Then fourth one, a plant that flowers in autumn. Okay, in this season we can see more water lilies. So you can write water lily. Then fifth one, a flower that blooms in the rainy season. Okay, the flowers like honey, rajinigandha, chamba will bloom in the rainy season. You can write anyone. Here I wrote kaneer. Next, answer these. First one, what sort of weather do most places have in summer? Children, what kind of weather in summer season in most places you know? Yes, it is hot and dry. Second one, how is the weather in places near the sea during winter? You know how is the weather in the places near sea during winter season? Yes, it is quite warm. Third one, name a month when the weather is rainy, hot and sticky. Okay, we know the rainy season starts in June or July and it is continuous up to September. Okay, so name a month. Okay, you can write July. Then fourth one, how's the weather in the mountains during summer season? In hill areas, the weather is pleasant. Okay, in summer season, the weather is pleasant in the mountains. Next one, name the season the pictures show. First one, children, what you can see in this first picture? Yes, that is watermelon and muskmelon. In which season we can see more this fruit, children? Yes, it is in summer season. Next one, what you can see in this picture? Yes, it is a flower. Which type of flower? It is Rajanigandha. When it will bloom, children? It blooms in rainy season. Then next one, we all know. What is this? Yes, this is dahlia. Okay, which season we can find more, children? Yes, in winter season. Next one, this amaltas or other name is golden shower. Which season we can see more, children? Yes, we can find this type of flower in summer season. Next one, what is this? Yes, this is pansy. It is a spring flower. Then next picture we can see one lamb. They are celebrating festivals. Which is the season of festivals, children? Yes, it is autumn season. Next one, draw and color something that makes you think of the rainy season. Children, you can draw any picture related to rainy season and color it. Children, let's discuss the question answers. Name the five seasons. You know which are the five seasons, children? Yes, they are summer, monsoon, autumn, winter and spring. Second one, name any four fruits which we can see in summer season. Which are the four fruits, children? Yes, they are watermelon, mango, jackfruit and fig. Third one, which is the coldest month in India? December and January are coldest month. Fourth one, what happens when spring comes? What will happen, children, when spring comes? Spring is a time when flowers bloom and trees begin to grow. All of nature celebrates. Children, what we have learned in this lesson? Yes, we learned about weather. You know what is weather? The daily condition of the atmosphere is weather. Then season. If the weather is continuing for many days, we call the time a season. Then there are five types of seasons are there. Which are they, children? Yes, they are summer, rainy, autumn, winter and spring. Then we learned about these different seasons. Children, which is the coldest season? Yes, that is winter season. And which is the season of festivals? Yes, that is autumn is the season of festival. And which season the nature celebrates? Yes, that is spring season. Okay, and which season we feel very hot and dry, children? Yes, that is summer season. And which season the plants and farmers like, children? Yes, that is monsoon season or rainy season. So, children, write your classwork very neatly with legible handwriting and complete the assignments given. Take care, children. Thank you.